And we can create that culture. The answer is not going to come from the system. It has failed us. It lied to us. It lied to us. If mass incarceration stops violence, then America would be the most nonviolent, peaceful country in the world, because no other country incarcerates more people than this country.
Chapter of the story of Bobby Harris. So I decided to change that and perfect myself, so much so it allowed me to see and perceive what life was about, and it allowed me to chisel every day at the bricks in the penitentiary to get out, to do something better, and to prevent other individuals from going through the lifestyle that I went through. And that's what resulted in me doing work today, chiseling on the steps of this Capitol to end death by incarceration in the state of Pennsylvania.
The only thing that I can compare death by incarceration to is hell. Because that's the only other place you could be sent to where there's no chance of a change of destination, where there's no chance of hope. So sending a man to die in jail is simply telling him to go to hell. It's time to set those folks free. It's time to say that this is a racist system, because 65% of those who are serving right are African American and Latino. It's time to set them up, because we just can't lock them up and deny the reality that these are our brothers and sisters. We can't throw them away, we can't abandon them, and we can't forget them. It's time to pass SB 942 and HB 135. It's time for some change in Pennsylvania and for folk to get a second chance. Thank you, and God bless.